What up, guys? It's me, Sean Blue. I am going to be talking about German Steins and how I used to collect German Steins. I probably still do collect them, but I haven't bought one for a very long time. I got most of my German Steins in thrift stores. I believe actually all of them. These are two of them. I believe I have more. I have like a cup that kind of looks like a German Stein. And also, I gave one of my German Steins to my brother for, like, a birthday present, like, years back. A good one, too, with, like, it had, like, knights on it. But these are, like, my two favorite German Steins. The one on the left is just, like, a traditional German-type guy, you know, dancing in, like, old-fashioned Germany, like, from, like, 100 years ago, probably even before. Like, I'm not saying the Stein is that old, but I'm just saying the look of the guy is, like, that old. And next to it, it looks like a Spaniard ship, like, heading over to America, is the one on the right. And, yeah, I just really like my German Steins.